A Colorado high school biology teacher was sentenced to 4 years in prison for having child pornography. That's one of our top stories on CBSN Denver. 30-year-old Patrick McMahon was arrested back in January 2019 after his ex-wife brought his laptop to Colorado Springs police. Police found over 600 pictures and two videos. A judge also ordered McMahon to pay $3,000 each to 10 of the victims in the pictures.